How to use this bead square. Make right angles. Use these scribe notches. They're in quarter inch increments. The scribe a line, so you can just put it right in a notch. Scribe your line. To make a rafter tail like you see here, just take your bead square, whatever pitch of your roof is. Let's say it's a 512. Just mark the 5 using the common side and make a mark. And that would be your rafter tail. To learn more, tap my profile and subscribe to my YouTube channel.